Well, are you hankering for some fresh vegetables grown from right around here? Dal Kennedy is taking us on a road trip west about 70 miles to a little spot in Tatnall County where that's a specialty.
Willie Scott of Collins, Georgia, population 500, is a big believer in the locally grown movement that's become trendy in recent years.
You know, we know it's good, clean, fresh stuff that even we will eat.
He sells okra, rutabaga, and collards from his five-acre produce garden. He also farms 300 acres of cotton and peanuts on land that he rents, and another 140 acres that his grandfather bought back in the 40s, at a time when that would have been quite a feat.
He never did use anything as a crutch. He just did what he had to do.
Little has changed in the scope of the Scott farm. You're looking at the workforce. It's Willie and his dad, Harry.
All my life, ever since I was 9 years old, been working on a farm.
But farm life being as unpredictable as it is, the Scotts have held other jobs as well. When not behind the wheel of his tractor, you might find Willie driving a truck. And Harry spent his career as a corrections officer. He'd change that if he had it to do all over.
Like, people come get them for their hogs or cows and feed them to them.
Improvisation is key to success on the farm. What's left of the Scotts collards will be used to feed livestock so nothing's wasted. And the muscadines they grew last year found their way into an adult beverage.
It was good. It didn't last long.
Yeah, pick the okra in the summer, make a little money.
Willie's son, Darian, helps picking okra, and daughter, Kalia, rides along with Dad on the tractor. Mrs. Scott teaches school in Collins. The kids may follow him into farming. If they do, they'll need Harry's approach.
And this is the first time we come up with this idea, but we're going to make it work.
Dal Kennedy, WTOC News.
All that produce will be ready in late April and early May, so plan to take a trip to Collins right around then.